Actually, what we'll do, follow me through the inverted here.
Okay, you got it.
We're gonna hold the point in front of us. We're gonna do half rolled inverted. There we go. Could be there, I just ate a big breakfast too.
There you go. Sorry for pushing.
It's kind of squeezing my stupid
ass. So, can I go up and cloverleaf right to pick up the point?
Yeah.
Okay.
You do it.
Okay, here we go.
Yep. Build plenty of speed. About 95 knots.
95 knots.
Yep. Pull up. Roll it. Let it build a little speed before you push. Let it build speed. Push. Nose high above the horizon when you're rolling to inverted. Let's climb
like
up.
Yeah. Okay.
So let's climb up a bit and we'll try that.
Okay. Do we have enough altitude for one more?
No. Transition went, and then make your speed adjustment. You got a little slow there.
Yeah.
You make your speed adjustment.
You're there much nose slower than I was. Mm-hmm. Oh wait, am I flying this?
Well, if you want to.
Go ahead. I was waiting for you.
You got it.
All right, I got it. I'm on the controls.
Level your wings. There you go. Okay, let's roll out.
All right, move down.
Speed. In fact, gives you real positive control as you level out vertically.
Okay, here we go.
Okay.